We need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
No, I didn't see him.
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
See you, Lynch man.
Thank you. How many you got left? It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Dean.
Tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they...
this.
boys shot up the gate.
Hey, Mike, I found them and they won't be.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. I guess if I had the choice, I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Yeah, meet.